Hi everyone, good evening, and welcome to the New York Times Hard Sudoku. It's Friday, June 7th. I have nothing in the top three rows, and actually nothing in row three. This is going to be interesting. In the middle three rows, I can repeat 5, 8, and 9. Okay, I know where 8 goes. I know where 9 goes in one of two places. 5 is actually placed in box 5 because I have 3 fives looking into it. Those 2 fives in the middle columns, along with the 5 looking left from box 3 into box 2, will place the 5 in box 2, which will put it in one of two places in box 1, and that's as far as the derivative fives go. I've got 8s in the bottom 3 rows, so I can put an 8 in one of two places. 2 in one of three places. In row 8, box 9. 4, 6, 5, 1, I can't do anything with it. Okay, if I go by columns, 2, 8, 5, 9, 6, 7, 4 on the left 3, I'm done. In the rightmost, the middle ones, I can place a 1 in box 8. Because the 1 in box 9 at the bottom row looks left into it. So that puts a 1 in 2 places in row 8, box 7. 5 is already placed. 8, it will be in one of two places in column 6. Box 2, that's all I get, I think. As far as 5s, they're in one of two places in box 9, column 9. I have 6 5s. Interesting, I cannot place a 5 in box 7. Beyond 5s, I've got 4, 8, 1, 6, 8, oh, I can place an 8 in one of those two spots. But that's all I get. I don't have a 4 in the middle columns to balance the 4 looking left from box 6, but box 5 looks rather interesting. Oh, yeah, it does. Oh, I totally missed that there was a 2 in one of those three. 1, 5, 8, 9 says I need 2, 3, 4, 6, 7 in the remaining cells for box 5. Okay, neither of these are 2. Neither of those 2 are 4. That's neither 7 nor 3, and I get nothing useful of it. 3, 5, 7, 8 says I need 1, 2, 4, 6, 9. Well, neither of those are 9. Those two can clean up a little bit. This is 1, 2, or 9. It can't be 4 or 6. This is 2, 6, or 9. It can't be 1 or 4. So I have no help there either. Okay, row 7, which has 4 digits in it. I have 1, 2, 4, 8. I can still place a 6 in multiple spots. Can't quite use odd even logic yet, but I need 3, 5, 6, 7, 9 to fill out the rest. Five, six, 3 nor 7. Okay, this can't be 5, and these can't be 5, and this can't be 5. So I just placed the 5 in the row. Says 5 is in one of those two, same spot as 8. So there's a hidden 5, 8 pair in row 9. That gives me 2, 4, 5, 6, 8. I need 1, 3, 7, 9 for the remainder of box 7. I have nothing useful to go out of it. This is 1, 3, 7 because it can't be 9. Oh, and it can't be 1 either. Oh, there's a 3, 7. Okay, so those two are 1, 9. Well, that helps. That gives me 5 digits in row 8. 1, 5, 6, 8, 9 tells me I need 2, 3, 4, 7. That one's down to 2 or 4. That's any. That's not 4. That's not 2. I have 3/4 of a 3-4-6-7 quadruple in column 4. The remaining unfilled cell cannot be 1-2-5-6-8. It is 3-4-7-9. Unfortunately, that will ruin things. The remainder of box 8 cannot be 1-2-5-8. It is from 3-4-6-7-9. That gives me half of a 3-4-6-7 quad in column 5. 1-2-5-8-9. Okay, this is going to be 3-4-6-7 only, which has nothing useful going on with it. But column 2 has 3-5-6-7-9. They are strictly from 1-2-4, and that's going to be a triple. Which, that's not one, that could be. One, two, five, eight. Okay, these are going to be from 3-4-6-7-9. Not 6, not 7, not 3. Nothing useful whatsoever. Okay, these are very restricted. They can't be 1-4-5-6-7-8. They are from 2-3-9. This can't be 1-4-5 or 8. And 9, 2, 6, 7, which does me no good whatsoever. Oh, wait a minute, this can't be 6. This can't be 6. Okay, 6 is forced to be one of those two cells, and therefore not there. Does that place a 6? I think it does. Because these can't be 6. We've derived those can't be 6. We know this isn't. So the 6 just got placed at the very bottom right of the grid. That tells me, but we knew already one of those was 6. Oh, I've got 7 5s. I still can't place it in box 1 or 7. See, those four cells in box 3 cannot be 5, 6, 7. They are 1, 2, 3, 4, 8, 9. Which neither of these are 3 or 8. That's not 2, that's not 1. 3, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, this is from 1, 2, 4, 9. Well, that's 2 or 4 only. And this has a 4 looking at it, so that 2, 4 has been known for quite some time. Therefore, column 9 is reduced to a 1-9 pair. Well, that helps. This isn't 1 or 9. That's not 9. Those two are not 9. Therefore, this is 2, 3. And these aren't 2, 3. And those are 4, 8. Okay, none of those are 2. So this is from 1, 6. Okay, this is 1, 6, 7. With a 6 looking at it. So, we've derived those can't be 2. Now those can be 2. And this can't be 2, so that derives where the 2 goes in column 8. I can take it out of 2 more spaces. Oh, 2, 3 means that's not 3, that's 7. And this is 3, 9, and therefore that's 7. The only place for it. This can't be 9, therefore must be a 1. 6, 9. Clean up some other things. that must be three. So these aren't, and these are not. That has to be six. That's the only thing that's left. Neither three nor six. We know that's not six, so this one must be. Yeah, I don't think I need to mark every single triple here, because that's just going to slow me down. Oh, this is six. There's a 2-4 pair in row five. Okay, 1, 2, 5, 6, 9. I need 3, 4, 7, 8. Well, this is down to 3 or 8. It can't be 4 or 7. That could be anything but 7. But, you know, 7 could be here. 4's in 2 spots. 3 is there. Not like that's going to help me much. Okay, these are 1 along with 2 and 3, so this is 1 or 3. That's 1, 2, 3. Okay, these cells are not 1, 2, 5. Then I have to look elsewhere to clean up digits. Anything on the columns? They're all rows today. Okay. These ones aren't 4, 7, 8. I get nothing useful out of it. And those ones are not 2, 6, or 8. Okay, what, if anything, did I overlook? Let's see, 7's in the top left of box 1. Aha. 3, 4, 7, 9. I believe that's a quadruple in box 2. Because 6 and 8, there's only 2 spaces for it. Okay, not that that helps me with much. In fact, I don't think it does. At least not immediately. Yeah, box 7 has 3 different pairs, and just about any one of them that disambiguates will play around with the rest. So does box 3. The middle columns are done, as are the rightmost columns. They're nothing but pairs and things. So the key is going to be on the left someplace. Most likely in box 4 or 1. Am I missing? Oh. Yeah. 2, 4, 3, 4, 6, 8, 2, 3, 4, 8. Not one of those can be 5 or 9. Well, I'll be. This is the first time I found a hidden quintuple. Those two cells on the left of row 2 in box 1, I'm going to say those are hidden 5, 9. Because those are the only two places for 5 or 9. Now, that says there are 3 cells that cannot be 9. Actually, 4 cells that cannot be 9 in box 1. Oh, but the 2-4 makes this a 1. There was a triple that was staring at me for the longest time. Okay, this is 4-7. Neither of them could be 1-3. This can't be 4-8. So that's a 3. This is 1. That's a 2-6. Just hope I came up with the right deductions, because this is going to collapse or fall apart really easily. 3, 2. Well, that 4-7 doesn't resolve yet, but row 2 will. 3, 4, 8, 4, 9, 2, 1, 6, 8. Absolutely none of those are 4. This isn't 3. 7, 9 pair in box 2. We'll place the 3. Column 2 is finished. Column 6 is about to be, which finishes row 6. Yep, and we're home free at this point. Well, I didn't even need the quintuple, but I'm glad I found that, even though I hit a hidden 1-2-4 triple that was staring at me, but 17 minutes is not bad.